Darnold looking in the end zone. Touchdown, SC. How about that? It mattered, baby, again.
What a great throw from Sam Darnold.
And it's plays like that that has everybody across America excited to see what USC is going to do. And the folks in Las Vegas like it, too. 9-2 odds as the favorite to win the Heisman. And Las Vegas really likes quarterbacks, for that matter. All of the names in your screen are QBs. Former Florida State defensive back Bryant McFadden is here now to go how high on some of these odds. You see who Vegas likes. Is he your favorite as well, Sam Darnold?
No question, he's my favorite. I mean, I agree with Vegas based on a few different things. I think overall team success. I think they're going to be a very, very good team, USC. I expect for them to win the Big 12, the Pac-12, and also get into the college playoffs, and who knows what can happen once you get into the tournament. Then number two for me, I think the momentum he has currently backing him, he will ride into the season and just maintain that level of success. He's a competitor. I love his ability to create plays with his arm, but also when need be, he can get outside the pocket and make things happen with his legs. So his numbers, statistically speaking, he's going to be up there when it comes to all players at that position of quarterback.
It seemed like he surprised maybe some defensive coordinators last year. I mean, he kind of burst on the scene there in week four. Second go-around won't be as easy. You think the book is out on him, though, a little bit?
Well, they know he's one of the best quarterbacks in the game, so they will prepare for him like that. But I think he can and he will handle that. And just seeing how competitive he is, this is a kid that wants to win all times.
Okay. And you talk about Baker Mayfield, another guy that is right there in contention. And if things go right for him, perhaps he could be the guy standing with the trophy in New York.
No question. I'm high on Baker, but I'm not as high on Baker as I am with Sam Darnold. I think Baker will have, again, another successful year. But where is his ceiling? Has he reached his ceiling when it comes to potential and consistency? You know, losing your head coach may not be a big, big issue right now, but now losing your OC to be the head coach, that could take effect from the play calling. Not to mention, look how many talented players are no longer there that was with Baker a year ago. Both running backs, P. Ryan and Mixon, and also his top wide receiver, D.D. Yeah. Westbrook. He was a big-time go-to wide receiver for Baker in very, very extreme situations throughout the ball game. So how will he be able to handle losing those key offensive members?
You talk about team success. Florida State, a lot of it could be on the shoulders of DeAndre Francois. Yeah. He could either lead them into the college football playoff and be in that Heisman conversation, much like Sam Darnold.
No question. The thing I like about DeAndre, I am high on DeAndre also, but not as high as Sam Darnold. But you look at the opportunities to be on a national stage. Week one, Alabama. He goes out, throws for 300 plus, three touchdowns. You better believe those 12-1 odds, you better put money down on him now because he has the opportunity to give you more in return than the other guys. Let's say a Lamar Jackson or Darnold or Baker. Right now, he's 12-1 odds. Look at his schedule, playing on a national stage against Alabama, Clemson, Miami, Louisville. He has so many Heisman moment opportunities to cash in on. So I love his odds being 12-1 right now, but if you want to try to get a big return on your money, you might want to cash in now, because if you wait and he blows up on the national stage week one, you better believe you're not going to be able to receive too much money based on what you put down.
Not on the odds list is Zach Seiner. Zach who? Could a punter win the Heisman Trophy? Well, Zach Seiner from Oklahoma State sure thinks so, and he's started his own campaign. This is his website, signerforheisman.com. And I don't know, this looks like it's going back to 1990s kind of code writing here, huh?
Yeah. The graphics are clearly outdated, but I love the creativity.
Oh, my goodness. Even the dancing baby. Yeah. It goes through the stats and his average and all that good stuff.
Pretty good punter.
Zach is trying to get in the conversation and having a little bit of fun with that.